At this point, I'm happy to recognize Weili Dai, Sarhad Sutardja, Thich Nhat, and Panda Sutardja. They were cornerstone benefactors to Citrus. Sutardja Dye Hall, the Marvel Nanolab are just some of the reminders of what they have done for Citrus. And Weili, I have to say that I still remember your enthusiasm at the Sutardja Dye Hall opening ceremony. So I would like to ask you to say a few words on behalf of the family.
Thank you, Professor Kostas. Good afternoon, everyone. Next to me is my dear husband, Sarhad Sutardja. And also with us is my brother-in-law, Panta Sutardja, and his wife, Chakting. And we are extremely excited today to be part of this very exciting celebration. And congratulations, 20th birthday of Citrus. And it seems like it was yesterday. I still remember that late Ding Richard Newton's vision of talking to us about his vision, how do you build an institution where not only about nanotechnology, biotechnology, electrical design, and all of this, and it's about how do you marry the social aspect into this institution. And that was a vision, but we're so happy. And as Professor Katz mentioned, I think he was the first one received the very successful babies. I call the super babies. So we're extremely excited. I think this is a very meaningful and a perfect example of collaboration between government, universities, private sectors. And as you can see, the commitment and also the passion from Governor Davis. And thank you, Governor Davis, for your support. Without your help, initiative, and the leadership, this would not be possible. And of course, all the universities, professors, and I always view all of you guys are the heroes, and the chancellors, the governor officials, everyone. So thank you so much. And it is my hope everybody can learn this great example and repeat this successful model, what we have done for the University of California, especially UC Berkeley took the leadership and then becoming a very successful model and moving forward for other states. And also, as you guys see, the exciting technology today is very much not only associated to the science and technology, it's about our lifestyle, it's about our everyday lifestyle, and social science is important. Even political science is important because you guys mentioned the other policy and all of those. And hopefully now with the success we have done, and we are gonna move to our next era of metaverse. Congratulations. Have a wonderful day. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, Weili. Indeed, the metaverse seems quite exciting. So Weili, Sarhad, Ting, Pandas, so grateful for your support and for being such an inspiring example.